5 in Heathrow because today Ali and I are travelling to Nice. Ali is going with Azaro and Clarins. We're going to go to a launch event for a perfume, for a men's fragrance, and yeah, it's going to be a really, really good time. We've got all of our outfits sorted. Ali's got his suit sorted and I've got my dress sorted, and we're going to be staying in a really, really nice hotel, and we've also got a helicopter trip and a yacht trip as well, which is so, so exciting. So yeah, I'm very, very tired because I've only had about 3 hours sleep, but we're going to go and get some food and then we're going to have a look around the shops. Just got our room and we've got like 10 minutes until lunch, so we've just quickly got changed. I've shoved the tiniest bit of makeup on my face and now we're gonna go and meet the others and go and have some lunch, but we're really late because it took a while for our suitcases to come. But this hotel is so beautiful. I literally can't get over how beautiful it is. Beautiful. It's like all white and marble. It's like the most Instagrammable place on earth. But I think that everyone's been waiting for us, so now we're gonna go and finally get some lunch because I'm starving. Room after lunch. We just actually had lunch with the owner of Clarins, which was a little bit surreal. He was really, really nice though, bless him, and it was just so lovely to hear him talk about the brand so passionately, and yeah, it was just a really, really lovely lunch. I am a little bit tired because I have been up since 3:30, but myself, Ali and Josie and her partner Charlie are going to go and chill by the pool now. So I've got my first bikini on of the season, so I'm going to show you what I'm wearing. This gorgeous beach dress on from Melissa Onabash from Simply Beach, and then I'm wearing my Celine bag that I bought in my Paris vlog, which you will recognise, and I think this is actually the first time that I'm wearing this. And then I've got Chloe boots on, Celine sunglasses, and a very tired Lydia. And my bikini is on underneath, which is actually from Moeva. But I'll show you this later when we're by the pool, and I will pop all of the links to my outfits in the description box as usual. I'm like, yeah, she was. I'm like, yeah, she fine. Wonder when she'll be mine. She walked past our press, rewind to see that it's
just one more time and I got this soul. Sorry boys, they know us. No, I can't control us. Yeah, they know us. I'm like, yeah, she might.
Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. It is day two here in Monaco, and last night's event was absolutely incredible. Like, we just had the best time. It was so beautiful. It was so nice getting like dressed up. That's Ali getting ready in the background. But this morning, like, I had a little bit of a lie-in. I got up about 8:30 and I just sat on the balcony and I did emails and I sorted out my videos and stuff like that, just doing some little bits of work, and had breakfast on the balcony as well. And that was really, really nice. It was a nice way to start the day. But now we are getting ready to go, because we're going to have lunch on a yacht, which I'm very excited about. I'm just a bit worried because I forgot my travel sickness pills. I don't get travel sick on anything other than boats. So yeah, I'm a bit worried. Hopefully one of the girls from Clarence has got them, because that would be great if I didn't have to worry about that. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to just spending the day lounging on a yacht, really. That's kind of a nice day. Here's my outfit for today. I'm wearing a dress from Revolve, which is their brand Tula Rosa, which I absolutely love. And who has ever seen me in red before? But this is an exception. This dress is so pretty. And I just think it looks really, really nice with the clay boots and my Celine bag and my Celine sunnies. So I think this is yacht appropriate attire. And I chose not to vlog whilst I was on the boat because I was a little bit worried that I was going to be seasick, but the lovely girls from Clarence went and got me tablets, so I was actually fine, but I just didn't want to be on camera just in case I was like So yeah, it was absolutely amazing though. It was so beautiful and like the perfect weather, because it's not too hot, it's not too cold, and yeah, we just had some good food, took lots of outfit pictures, and just had a really nice day, really. And now we've come to Le Nord Bleu, which is a beach club, and we're just going to chill for a couple of hours before we go for dinner later. So it's been a rather lovely day, and I can't believe we've still got another day left here, so it's going to be really nice. So the girls from Clarence have left, and it's just myself, Ali, Josie and Charlie left here in Monaco, and we're about to have a little bit of a mini break until tomorrow night. So first off, we're gonna go out for dinner and then we're gonna go and have some cocktails. This is tonight's super casual outfit. I've just got a lace cami, some Joseph trousers, my stretchy ones that I do squats in, some Gianvito Rossi heels, and my Louis bag. And this is tonight's makeup. I've just gone to town with the Urban Decay Naked palette, as usual, because that's pretty much my spectrum. I'm faithful to you, I'm faithful to you. Good morning, everyone. Well, I haven't really vlogged since we went out last night because when we came back, we had such a good night, by the way. It was so much fun. We went and had like cocktails and we listened to like live music and they were playing Prince and Bob Marley and it was amazing. And then Ali got unwell. And for those of you that don't know, Ali got unwell when we went to Lisbon and we thought that he just had like food poisoning or something like that. But I think it's become apparent that Ali is allergic to shellfish. And he was very, very unwell last night. So we had a bit of a lay-in until 9:30 because I was up until 3 just working and making sure that he didn't die. And yeah, so today we are leaving. We've had breakfast. We're just waiting for the guys to come and pick up our suitcases. So we're going to go and sit upstairs on the sun loungers until our car comes to pick us up. And we're so sad to leave, aren't we?
Yeah, we are.
But we're going to go home to Leeds.